morning everyone. This video is of eubacteria. So eubacteria are called true bacteria because they have chlorophyll and they may be in the form of cellular form, colonial form or filamentous form. Example of eubacteria are cyanobacteria, which are also known as blue-green algae. So one of the example of blue-green algae is Nostoc. See, this is a diagram of Nostoc, and in Nostoc, special cells which fix in nitrogen, they are called heterocysts, and this Nostoc is covered by an outermost gelatinous sheet which is called mucilaginous sheet. So they may be chemosynthetic or they may be photosynthetic. When chemosynthetic, it means they oxidize inorganic substances and that they get energy for metabolic activities. Now reproduction. In case of eubacteria, reproduction is simply by fission, and in some cases under unfavorable conditions, spores may be formed, and sexual reproduction takes place by simple method by means of a transfer of DNA from one bacterium to another. Another group of organisms are mycoplasma. Mycoplasma are those organisms which lack cell wall and smaller than the living cells. And one of the special features of mycoplasma is that they can survive without oxygen. So mostly they are pathogenic in nature. So today we have studied eubacteria and mycoplasma.